Silver moons and paper dreams, faded maps and shiny things. You're my favorite woman show, a million different ways to go.
Have you seen the horses out this way? Look at his antlers.
There's a white one down there. His horn's coming off.
A what?
His horn's coming off.
They shed the fur on the outside.
And then it goes back.
Oh, yes, I can see.
Why is there all red on there?
Well, that's the antler. I think it has blood going through it, like we do in our fingers. Hello.
You look very nice.
He followed me right to here. He went like this.
Yeah.
If we don't. Oh, what's he doing? He's trying to.
This. Yeah. Well, they've nearly shed, haven't they? His antlers don't look too bad. That'd be nice.
Oh, look, people are from Singapore.
He's coming.
He's following you.
Yeah, he is. He wants.
He wants to live with us. I think he likes us.
Him down the cellar.
Hey, stop, see if he stops, Libby.
And they can kick.
Yes, they can.
Just the reindeers, they're not fenced off.
Oh, there he comes! Nanny!
See, look,
that one's inside a fence.
They really
do get on the fence. They do. There you go. He's in, he's in. Look, he's
be able to. That must be where their water is then.
He's probably not going to be able to.
Not a rabbit hole for sure.
They got a nice temperament. These are kept as pets.
Yeah.